Hello, tutorial shows you how to set up a VPN. Build your own VPN server on Windows 10 for free. Steps to follow. 1. Assign a static local IP address for your computer. 2. Set up VPN server on Windows 10. 3. Configure your router to forward port 1723. Configure a firewall for VPN traffic. 4. Create an easy-to-remember hostname to access your computer from anywhere. 5. Connect to VPN and access shared folders. Assign a static local IP address for your computer. Here is my IP address. Let's change it to a static. Set up VPN server on Windows 10. Press the Alt key on your keyboard, click the file menu that appears, and select New Incoming Connection. Click Add Someone to create a new user account. Ensure that the user you allow has a very strong password. Recommended to use a mixture of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Configure your router to forward port 1723. To access the router, you should use the default gateway IP address. You can find default username and password for your router on this website. All useful links can be found in the description. Find default username and password for your model. If it doesn't work for you, reset a router password to factory settings. On this website, you can also find port forwarding guide for your model. configure a firewall for VPN traffic. Create an easy-to-remember host name to access your computer from anywhere. Visit noip.com. Create a new account and activate it. In host section, type any host name, and choose domain name. Now your public IP address is connected to domain name. If you have dynamic IP address, that means it can be changed from your internet service provider at any time, then download and install dynamic DNS update client. Dynamic DNS update client continually checks for IP address changes in the background and automatically updates the DNS at NoIP whenever it changes. Connect to VPN server and access shared folders. For testing, I open another virtual machine and use a different internet connection. To connect to a VPN server, you can use your public IP address or domain name. As you see, user is successfully connected to my VPN server. Okay, now create a new folder on your VPN server computer, and share it with your users. Well, you have to give permission. Okay, all steps are done. You have built your own VPN server on your home computer. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.